there are only a few laboratories in the world where high magnetic field research can be performed. The European Magnetic Field Laboratory is the only place in Europe. The LNCMI, based in both Toulouse and Grenoble, is one of the three founding members of the EMFL. In Grenoble, the first static high-field magnetic laboratory was built in the early 60s and is today surrounded by other top-level research infrastructures.
We use high magnetic fields because they work like a kind of magnifying glass, which allows us to determine the properties of matter. We are performing experiments in which a small sample of material is installed on a measurement probe. This probe is equipped with measurement wires and sensors, and we insert this probe in a cryostat. And this cryostat, we can reach temperature as low as -273 Celsius degree, which is the absolute zero. This cryostat is installed in a magnet, which is producing the high magnetic field. In Grenoble, we are producing static magnetic field. So the value of the magnetic field in this experiment can be kept constant over a long time scale, which can be several hours. Many kinds of material can be studied with these high magnetic field techniques in different areas of science, such as, for example, fundamental physics, applied physics, chemistry, or biology.
In Grenoble, seven high field magnets are operated. We have a high field magnet up to 35 Tesla. 35 Tesla is about 500 times higher than what you can obtain with this magnet. In fact, we need two main things, high currents up to 30,000 amps, but also, of course, we need cooling. To prevent the magnet from melting, we need a high flow rate of water, 300 liters per second. We have a new project that is a hybrid project. It means a combination of resistive magnet using copper alloy with superconducting magnets that will give together 43 Tesla.
Les chercheurs ont besoin de champs de plus en plus intenses. Plus l'on donne de champs élevés, plus ils sont satisfaits, et donc il faut donner le maximum sans cesse. On ne peut pas acheter ce matériel sur les marchés industriels, donc nous sommes obligés de faire tout nous-mêmes au LNCMI. Nous construisons les aimants de A à Z, en fait, hein, du début jusqu'à leur montage sur site. C'est très important que nous le fassions nous-mêmes, cette construction, car on contrôle tous les paramètres. Tout est contrôlé en interne pour faire monter le champ le plus haut possible. C'est plus que stratégique, c'est nécessaire et vital.
So working in LNCMI and in EMFL is a teamwork. In Grenoble, we have 45 engineers and technicians working with about 25 researchers. In LNCMI, we host scientists from all over the world to do their research, and each year we realize about 100 projects on our magnets. So here in LNCMI, we are mainly doing fundamental research. And in fundamental research, the objective is to better understand the properties of matter.
Sometimes we don't know what we're going to observe, but if the experiment is reliable and if the results can be understood, at some point there may be some applications, technological applications of the physical properties observed.